Hello, people off the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Game Squid. Now you have to navigate this place.
Do the zombie walk. Oh wait, I can kill them too. Right, I forgot. Oh yes, now that's a good game. I can kill friendly NPCs. Now that's something.
I don't know, they don't look friendly.
Well, they don't attack, so that's as friendly as NPCs are gonna get.
Maybe they're neutral.
I don't know, if they were neutral, they'd fight back, wouldn't they? Let's see.
Well, I have no strong feelings one way or the other.
Would you like to make a generous donation to dubious charity?
Dave, look at me when I... Oh my!
Oh no! well,
that's just
fighting back!
No, that's just a Tourette syndrome. I'm sure that's fine. See? They don't fight back, right?
I guess they're passive then.
Yeah.
That's the cage you were in.
Oh yeah, that must be. Oh boy. Now I'm gonna raise some money for this demon wedding, I guess, or something.
1 out of 3,000.
Oh god.
Better get to work!
Is that a crash?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Wipeout.
It was a mouse cursor, so I assumed it was a crash, but it wasn't, so that's great.
Yeah, and it turned black. God damn it, I wish these women boss would start adding me on Skype.
Oh yeah, what kind of women are those? Oh my.
Apparently, hot women.
Oh my.
That must be at least a fourth one I've gone.
Oh yes.
All bots, though. I know you've got some unwanted cash burning a hole in your pocket. I'm sure you received them.
Oh yeah, they're spam bots usually.
You make a donation, yeah, I just locked them and reported the spam. Worms in the next 5 seconds.
Oh no!
He knows!
I threatened his life.
Give me the money or I'll punch you in the abdomen. Somebody please make it stop. He's...
Excuse me.
Yeah, he's kind of a grounder.
Can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for? Hey, you, how about offering to help some poor unspecified
give me money.
Society? Excuse me. Can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity?
Hi there. Well, that woman.
Chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause?
Come on, women like charity, right? Okay, I'll do it. Yes! 80, wow.
Wow, she gave you 79.
How could I possibly collect? Excuse me.
What about him? He looks like a good fellow who likes demons.
Yeah. He's just quiet. You gotta
be fucking never mind. Maybe I'll stop bothering you if you just cop up. He's just a complete badass, he thinks he is. Hi there. Want to chip in to support this
conveniently indeterminate cause? What is wrong with this man? Does he want to die?
Just ignore him.
And you as well. What is wrong with you?
Wow, he's not good.
Opening fire on me. You're gonna have to pay for that. Damn it! I'm trying to. Oh man, the weapon selection sucks. I know
you've
got some
unwanted. Would you like to you've forgotten how bad it is.
Yeah. Damn it. Well, I guess it's awful in Fallout 2, except for the fact that you can quick link them. Okay. Well, this guy needs to die.
What about that guy beside you?
I'm too busy executing my vengeance.
Get him in the head.
No, I must. Get the donation.
Yep, he shot you in the head. Burning a hole in your pocket. Hand it over. If you like at it that much, then have it.
Damn it! stop right there! I need your money. Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause? What's this? Some cans? Can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect? No, I guess
there's that woman again.
I guess. Offering to help some poor unspecified
give me a bit more? Today's society.
Go away. Damn it, I guess it was the same woman, okay.
I already gave you money, fuck off.
Damn it.
You. I'll call these people. All these people can give me money. This conveniently indeterminate cause? You must ask every single individual. Would you like he doesn't. What about him? What about that chubby guy?
I'm clicking.
That chubby guy. This conveniently
indeterminate cause? You have
wow, look
money.
How big his, look how big his chin is.
Dubious charity. Yeah.
Mm. If we call it a chin. You gotta be fucking kidding. Donate to my charity, I guess not. Damn it.
Okay, I'll do it. Yes!
Oh wow. Still next to nothing. He actually convinced him. What about him?
Next to nothing, he says. That's a lot of money, AT.
Wow, look at the bag, it's a spawn. Group of today's
society. Can't tell!
That's because she's paying attention to you.
Oh good, the women are really good at donating.
Now you can look at her bag.
Oh yeah.
There's pawn.
Yeah. With the heart. Woman!
Yeah. Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause?
Right. This won't take forever at all.
I'm down. Bit cold to wear that stuff, isn't it?
Another stingy donation.
Depends. I wonder if there's a better
way. Hey you, how about offering to help some poor unspecified group of today's person.
Society? Let's say, maintain,
right. No, never mind, he just shoved the middle finger in your face.
It's like all men hate it, huh? Except for the fat ones.
His umbrella isn't in his hands properly.
Look, maybe I'll stop bothering you. Oh yeah.
Like it's in his, inside his wrist. Firmly grasp it.
Okay. Oh, good.
Hey, Einstein. You're only getting scraps from these
presents. Oh, no, your vision.
I'm gonna take a visit to that movie star, Zach Ward guy. I bet he's loaded.
Oh no, Zach Ward. I love Zach Ward. Yeah, let's find him.
Is this greed taking over you?
Oh, let's see. Well, all right then, maybe.
Get money. Get breast pump.
Doesn't say right where.
Wow, you have to go the entire way, and while you do that, I guess you could get to the other places.
Oh boy, everything's broken. Oh, never mind.
You might as well make your way to different places as you get donations.
Well, supposedly I could go to that guy, to Tech Ward, and he would possibly give me everything, I don't know. Oh hey, there's another woman.
How about offering to help some poor... Excuse me, can you spare some pie there?
Stop flirting with each other quickly.
Give me money! Donation to this is that the same woman? Charity?
Can't tell. Yeah, it must be. Such a hot woman would have never turned me down, right?
Ooh, what about that guy, yeah? Excuse I know he's your enemy, but...
Oh no! He is the enemy, I forgot about that!
Oh shit, it's that guy, kill him!
Woman!
What, hey, you, how about yes, I get it, you like showing your cleavage. Group of today's society. Can you please get out of the way?
Would you like to make a generous and donation money, to this dubious charity? Donate to my charity, damn it.
Wow, the first woman not to pay.
You gotta be. Are you gonna show some generosity, or will I have to beat it into you?
You're giving chances. No, never mind.
Damn it.
Oh, there goes a head. That's what you get for not paying.
Well, it doesn't seem to count as donation if I kill them.
Hi there. What about that guy? That woman can't leave because you're blocking the way. I'm just panicking everywhere for some reason.
God damn it, will you pay?
Oh, never mind.
Fine, I guess you die.
You got plenty of shotgun.
Yeah. Not like another game, right? Not like Fallout, where I have hardly any shotgun at all. Oh, 4 ammo left for this. Ooh, much better.
Nope. Ooh. Totally not gonna pour gas in her.
Hey you, how about offering to help some
not right away. Oh wait, I think that's the first woman, right? Go away. Alright, I guess it's time for the gas then.
These guys patrol the entire area, so we would get mixed up a bit.
Yeah, I should probably move on to another area. Oh well. The gas can is the mightiest weapon after all. Locked! That looked way like a door that you could use. Oh well, I guess you can use it from the other side.
Picked up a pistol. Make sure you go into the objective.
Cut!
Is this a way to one of the objectives?
No idea.
I mean, they're pretty spread out, aren't they?
I guess I'll go this way first? No? That way, okay. I wonder if that woman died from the burning.
Would you like to make a generous donation to this dubious charity?
Maybe she jumped in the river.
Fuck you! Shit.
God damn it, you don't have to swear.
You could go fuck yourself.
Awful.
Maintain this right.
I wonder if he's gonna shoot back right away. No? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, look at them. Did I kill them? I don't remember. Oh yeah, I did. Yeah.
You must alert the police.
Wait. Right, never mind me. I guess I'll come back to the junkyard anyways. Or will I?
You want to make it fast? And you're getting shot by
you
that guy.
Bastard! Haven't you learned your lesson? Alright, well, back to the junkyard, I guess. Says the objective.
Look at that guy.
Silly.
Now he's dead.
Yeah. Shouldn't have done the crab dance at me. Oh my, you can actually zoom in and out with this weapon. Hmm. Good thing my scroll wheel finally works again with this new mouse.
Ooh, you got that new mouse now.
Yeah, I did. Can you hear how you can't hear the mouse clicks anymore? Hmm.
Click. Nope.
Nothing. Silent.
I can't hear a thing. I have to find this one part somewhere.
Seems the crusher is disabled, so that's good.
It's the opposite way, by the way.
But this is a maze, so it's hard to tell.
You have to go right somehow. Maybe climb over this stuff.
Too slow with the scope, man. I could have made a double headshot. Now here's the oil that is toxic to you in a way.
I guess it's here then.
Is it? Nope. Just assuming I have to go all the way around.
Through here maybe?
Hopefully.
I think it just leads to the same area you just entered from. Yeah, this is certainly a labyrinth, alright. Clipboard.
Well, at least it's not like other games where you can pick up every piece of paper ever.
Maybe you could jump on that wall of junk there.
This one? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Huh.
Don't get on it.
Oh.
Oh, you flipped that car, I think. It's proving a bit difficult.
Yeah, I think it's impossible.
Oh, well, you tried.
I'm stuck.
No, you're stuck.
Game, quickly.
Game, please. It looks like you're stuck.
No.
God damn it. This thing is not very... Grenade, jump out of it. Dislodge. Oh, wait, that's a bit too close. And you're gonna die.
Well, that was the point. If it's gonna actually work. There we go.
Well, at least you dislodged.
Ah, shit, I should have used the quick load where I was not in this area. Oh, well. Oh, well, whatever, I guess. Oh, that's the way I just came, okay. There's only garbage here.
As expected.
Indeed. Is that it? Oh, it is, wow.
Hooray! That's one part done.
Jeez, at this rate, it'll take me a while for sure. Please? Oh yes, good.
Hey you, how about offering to help some poor unspecified group of
people? Another 1 hour video.
Excuse me. Yeah, surely. Some cash
for this. I gotta move on. Otherwise it'll take a couple more hours.
Yeah, we better make it quick.
You know my dilly dallying.
Yeah.
You must bunny hop.
Hooray!
Feeling the momentum?
Yeah. I don't actually know if it makes you faster. Does it in other games?
It makes you a little faster. Say, it looks like that's why you see people doing it in speedruns. When you bunny hop, you gain a little more momentum.
Yeah. Robotic factory? Well, that sounds amazing.
Every second counts in speedruns. Group of today's
society. Oh, yeah.
Right, guy. He's got Fedora. You gotta be come on, look into your heart and dig deep into those pockets. Wait for a response. Okay. I
guess that sounds yeah.
Hooray, 574. If you're looking for cash, good man. Zach Ward guy's bound to be
swimming in dough. Cut. Well. Great.
You're just a bit more of 1/6 of the way to 3,000.
Well, I'm sure if I just go to that Zach Ward guy, it'll be fine. If I can find this winter wonderland that he's in.
You should keep going that way so you can get to that third part.
Yes, that is the winter wonderland way. Okay, great. Time for some winter wonder. Ah!
Oh no! What'd you do?
That's not what I wanted. No, quickly, before they know my desktop and your full name.
What'd you do?
Nothing, the game crashed.
Wow, it took a while to load, didn't it?
Yeah, surprisingly. Oh boy, I wonder if it's going to crash every time I try this. Yes, I'm not going to report this. Don't be silly. Wait, what? Did you crash while loading?
I guess that's it then.
But why? Come on, we can do this.
Should work now, right?
Maybe.
There we go. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, that sucks.
Set full screen window, what?
Well, you had it full screen and windowed.
Let's see if it's open somewhere else. Postal? No.
Wow, it just straight up crashed.
3 times in a row. Oh no. Please fix.
Not like this.
And crash. Oh well, maybe if I restart the computer. Be right back. Well, I've gotten this far without crashing that time. Let's see. Oh, there's a woman. To help some poor, unspecified group yes, restarting it indeed fixed the issue. Wow, look at her.
Okay, I'll do it. Oh no.
She's entering the wet t-shirt context, alright.
Ooh, you got a bit more money.
Yeah. Money! Oh, almost too bad I can't brutally murder that beautiful woman. Oh well. I guess she paid, so not gonna happen now, is it? What's in here? You! Want to chip
in to support Give this me money! Indeterminate cause?
Sorry, you gotta be fucking kidding. That was the wrong button! Whoops! Would you like to make a
generous donation to this dubious charity? Okay, guys, whoops, wrong button! Shit.
Alright, well, I'll die then. Fucking shotgun survivor. Really?
Now we're surviving shotgun blast with a helmet.
Oh, damn it. I missed the head, though, I think. Also, I was gonna use the other shotgun. Where is it? Oh, wait, why even bother with a shotgun if you have this? Anyways, let's map the control slightly easier. No? Yes.
They use the right trigger.
Zero, huh? Napalm is zero. Well, what else could it be? F? I wonder if I have F for anything. Well, I guess I won't find out. It's not working. But this is zero, isn't it? I'm pressing zero, nothing happens. I'm pressing F, nothing happens. Weird. Oh well. Tragic. Yes, at this napalm place, but I still need to go to the winter wonderland as well. My grandmother could beat the game if she saved as much as you do. Down the wonder hole, I think. Well, let's check one more time. No, actually, not yet.
You have to go right.
First to the asylum. I remember the asylum being in the actual game, but not actually having a mission. Is he?
No, it's the time now. Whoa, what was that?
Scissors? Really?
Oh no, that woman is sliding.
They've all got scissors. Ah, cowhead!
Never mind, I guess we don't want to give you money.
Although they probably won't have any, considering they're here. Well, that worked worse than expected. I wonder if I saved. Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright, I'll need the... I need much bigger guns for this.
That's not a very big gun.
It's a very deadly gun. Very precise and deadly gun. I don't know, it's pretty big considering. The next air conditioning part is inside one of these three buildings. Looks like I need to get searching. I got money, I don't know if that counts. Oh god, not the cowhead. How'd she have so many cowheads up her ass?
Did you put my money in my mug?
She died from her own cowheads, amazing. I wonder if I can use one of these cowheads as a weapon. Yes. Great.
Now time to use it.
Oh yes, let's check out this mug then. Ugh. I don't think it has been increased. Are you
saving again? I meant holding out the mug while you collect the money.
Right.
Hey you, how about offering to help some poor you, sir, want to give money? Group of today's
society. I might not kill you.
Pay for college?
Just screams. Like to make a
generous donation never mind. To this dubious he's pulling scissors out.
No, he's hitting me, I think. I can't tell, though. Hi there. Want to chip in to support? Excuse me. Can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for? Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently... Pay, you fool! Pay! ...help some poor, unspecified group
of today's society. Excuse me. Can you spare... Pay with your blood! Help some... Hi there.
Want to chip in to support this useless. Conveniently... Oh, he's dead. Okay. Cause? How about this? Is this kickable? No, I guess not.
My grandmother... Guess he paid with his blood, then. ...as much as
you do. Yeah, he clipped through the door afterwards. Weird. Ooh, gun.
I guess you don't have any business on this bend.
Well, I found a gun for one thing. Are you saving again? Fuck, why did I even come in here with a gun? I want to use some kind of melee weapon here.
This gun will help you with your donations.
Yeah, that works much better. Where's the other one? Yeah, postal dude has perfected the kick shovel. Look at me. Yeah, hitting it with both the attacks at the same time. Are you saving again? Yes, I am saving again, damn you. Why, what's the big deal? It's not like I killed anyone since the last save.
Ooh, easy saving.
A revolver, great. Didn't you just save? Oh, here he is.
Ah. It would be funny if you were stuck in there.
Why was he holding his crotch? Did I accidentally kick his crotch? He's pissing on me, amazing. My grandmother could beat the game if she saved as much as you
do. That knockback. Oh, there you go.
Such combat, man. I guess they've all come out then, have they? Aha! Best weapon in the game, yes sir. How much did I get? A lot. Great. Are you saving again? Alright, let's see about this air conditioning then.
Wow, he's doing his business on the toilet with his pants on.
Oh, no more. Sledgehammer, yes!
His trousers.
Oh boy. Wow. Wow. The fucking stash of scissors. Too bad they're out to garbage. Where are they even? I don't find them. Wow, I'm not even full of them. Could beat the game if she saved as much as she isn't here. Must be in one of these other two buildings. Oh boy. All this for nothing.
Where next?
No, I'm better at scissor foo. Is that a cow head? No. Oh, health, very good. More that
good stuff. You picked up a medkit.
Shit, one.
Oh no, there's another guy throwing scissors at you.
Are you kidding me? With that power? But is that the same people respawned over the corpses? Oh boy, a rocket launcher, no. I have a weapon to throw too. Oh shit. But now I won't be able to get up there and get my sledge. Oh wait, never mind, there it is.
Bounce back.
This is uncomfortable!
You get in the building quick! Get in the building!
No! Damn it, why, Rockets? Why?
Wow, they really went all out against you.
Yeah. Alright, this time I'll make this mistake not! Yeah, that's it. I'm still almost dead. How many rockets are there still around, god damn it? Wow. There's still rockets going on, and I swear I exploded previously. Beat the game if she saved as much. Fucking woman, really? Ridiculous. Wow, what did she throw? Some kind of Molotov cocktail? I definitely need more of that. Give me those scissors, damn you. Not that I'd ever use them again. Aha! Oh shit! Oh wait, no, that it takes like half an hour to explode anyways. Yeah, there it goes. Well, at least it did her well done.
Pow!
You're dead.
The sniper rifle doesn't have that much oomph.
Well, they die. I think it can one-shot almost anything if you hit the head.
But it just doesn't feel powerful. It is powerful, but it just doesn't feel it.
Well, the zooming is really annoying.
Are you saving again?
Alright, well, in one of those buildings, he says.
That stuff really works.
No, you won't. And neither will you. Huh. I don't know if there's any way to avoid taking damage in these games. I mean, they're pretty fast with those weapons.
Didn't you just save?
Aha! Oh, she had money. Oh well. She might have given it to me.
Part isn't here either.
Maybe.
Oh, no.
Another time to charm.
How random that it would be on such an altar. Or at least should be. Great, they have respawned, of course.
You probably thought you were gonna die today.
So many of them. Look at it, all imbeciles. Did I get that cow head? Alright. Where is that last building then? Is it this one? Or is that the one I was in? Oh, they are two separate buildings. All right, here we go. And that seems like an AC unit up there. So,
yeah.
And there's a fresh med kit.
Seems hello, like people. Goodbye, people.
I feel better already.
Right, psychic people.
Well, where's the objective?
Well, it's here, surely. Oh my God! Yes. Yes, well, give me that weapon. Oh yes, the pinking shears. Wow, more pinking shears here.
The scissor man.
We'll trim these heads. And here it is.
There it is.
Heads just.
Who are you? Oh! Never mind, this weapon sucks. Or this guy is hard to kill. Yeah, he's hard to kill, alright.
Maybe she used a different weapon. Maybe sledgehammer and see how it works.
Why is there so many of them?
Oh, you're gonna die.
Yeah, I noticed.
11 health.
Also, I wanna reload anyways, because I took so much damage.
And that guy was pretty tanky.
Yeah.
Either that or the pinkins just sucked.
Excuse me?
Oh no, what happened?
Why would Postal open an ad? Either that or the browser. No, I didn't have the browser open, but where did this ad come from? Wow.
Oh no, something's happening.
I gotta find more of that good
stuff. You see it, right?
I saw it, yeah.
Shit. No, I mean, you see the game, right?
Yeah, your computer is possessed.
Yeah, with Postal it would seem.
Oh no, don't tell me you've got... Oh no.
I never have viruses. A virus. I would never have a
are
virus. Postal is just infested with adware, apparently. Alright, now.
Didn't you just say? There it is.
Let's see if this is more effective. No, it is not. Okay. What?
You got it. Right. You got the part.
Yes, I obviously got the part. Yes, go away.
Wow, does that normally insta-kill?
I think it does.
You picked up a Glock on the bright side.
Didn't I have one already? There's less people now that I didn't run out on him, so that's random.
Wow, this is getting spooky.
Saving again.
Yes, it's almost as if they're all magic. Hello. Yeah, that's better. Ah, what?
Good job.
It's raining, damn it.
It's raining piss. Wow.
I'm not feeling too safe here. Well, lucky that guy just ran into the fire, so I guess I'm fine.
Maybe if you just wait here, you'll be safe.
No!
Oh no, quick! Save yourself! You must leave this area!
Oh, I guess that might work. I wanted to snipe. Oh, I might still have to snipe him. Damn it, not the useless rocket launcher.
Snipe him with the rockets. Get him before I get you.
No!
Well, never mind, you got each other.
I did get him first.
Let's call this a stalemate, shall we?
Oh, yeah. Well, let's zoom in first, and then I'll be able to snipe him right away. Nope, apparently not. If only there were still cat grenade, cat tornadoes that you could use. Aha!
Oh, just a bit more.
God damn
just
it!
A bit more. Oh. Hey!
Yeah, my magical bullet curving got him.
He weren't really curving. Didn't you just got him in the small part of his head.
Well, that wouldn't have killed him now, would it? So I must have curved it into the middle of his head. You don't need those arms while you're on fire. Oh, never mind.
You just managed to hit his head hitbox.
There you go. Yes, that's much better. Oh no, you've got one arm still. Well, there we go. Now all I need is a size and then I'll be good. And let's continue to Sack Ward, it seems. Who's that? Yeah, I'll stop right there. Fucking cop. Damn cop corruption. It was self-defense, I swear. Why did he attack me? Did it say ghetto? Oh my. The window will turn.
I love this environment.
Oh look, footprints, are you kidding me? I didn't know they had those, or did I? Did they have blood footprints earlier?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hello there, woman. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause? I'm definitely gonna kill you if not.
Okay, I guess that sounds pretty good.
Very good.
You know, I think that voice in my head is right.
Oh God!
Zack Ward's compound is right here, and that's exactly where I should be going now to finish collecting this charity money.
This is where I strategically went, anyways, postal dude.
Almost there.
Excuse me.
Just need to ask people for money. For this
slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for.
This woman is surely not going to pay, or is she?
Okay. That sounds pretty good.
Lucky woman.
This is hopeless. I should listen to that.
You die last.
Go visit Zack Ward.
Yeah. Aha!
You with a fedora.
Oh no.
That same woman.
Nah, it's just the same model.
Okay, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Clearly these people don't have any money. But I know same woman. Does. I should go see him.
Alright, so it's right here then apparently, okay. Chop chop. Everyone's immortal! Oh wait, he's an essential NPC, I guess. Or something. Aha, snowman! Interesting. Indestructo man. Either that or this weapon is broken, but it's bloody from the previous person I hit with. If only I could hit the snow so that it would get less bloody. What am I looking at?
This snow is made of water, you can wash it.
I know, right? Plop, plop, plop. It's a winter wonder, his head came off. Employees. Interesting. Maybe I should have asked questions first, but whatever.
Should have asked for money.
Oh no. He had a gun.
You should find some health.
Oh yeah, maybe I'll find maybe I'll find some health by...
Maybe that guy would have given you money.
Let's see if this works. Ah! Damn it!
The menus.
And nothing, okay.
Ah, you just pick it straight up. You could have asked for money for money.
That'll always work.
It'll jump just straight in.
What's this? Oh, a Bible, right?
I guess. Icon Conquers Bad Fur Day. Well, that guy could have had money too. Covered by the Second
Amendment. He was too offended. Also, he's on drugs. Wow. Snowman lives here.
So chilly.
Ooh, there's a revolver again. One day I'll be able to use the revolver for a whole game day.
Maybe these guys probably had money.
Ah, smoke grenades.
We got flash grenades. Just a closet.
Damn it.
Straight out a window.
Yeah.
Christmas.
Oh no, not the woman, damn it.
Can you believe it's almost December already?
Yeah, I know, right? I was supposed to have my game done by now, but no. This looks like the police station. Interesting.
Yep, and that's where you have to go.
Why would Zach Ward be at the police station?
No soliciting. Seems legit. Might as well go straight in.
Indeed. Or is this the postal bureau? Oh boy.
Tinsel. Oh no, it crashed again.
Well, this is getting annoying. We're back, it seems.
Yeah, not too reliable, this loading.
Yeah, I had to restart again. Hey, you might have... Oh wait, no, you're your man, actually. Money.
Do any of these people have money?
Well, it is Christmas, they might have money.
Hey, you, how about offering to help some...
Wanna spread the good times by giving you money?
Oh, yeah. Hey,
you
freaking
pinko. Look, maybe pinko? I'll stop bothering you if you just cough
up don't be such a Grinch.
Yeah, look at his face.
Hand over some cash. That won't end your life. How's that for charity?
Oh boy, he's really pissed now.
No.
He might actually kill you.
Yeah, he might kill me.
There you go. Somebody please. Good job.
There
smash.
Go. Hey, his head is intact. I didn't ask for
you're,
that.
What's you this? Already have full ammo. It's a fun. Oh, never mind. Looks like you're stuck.
Oh, thanks, game. You're only 2 hours late. Oh well, actually half an hour, but yeah. What does this sign say?
Ooh, look at that guy with a shotgun in one hand. You're not gifted you charities. Hi there. I like it says warning, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Warning, motherfuckers. You gotta be fucking kidding. Oh no, these people aren't so nice. Maybe she looks somewhere else and we look the same too.
Well, this is the mission, so... Time to do some soliciting. And all
this
these,
way.
All these people. Like make a generous donation are they to supposed to look like charity? Him? No way,
you freaking pinko. These people aren't so good with charities, but I keep looking.
Food! Ah,
thanks for the food, guys.
Wow.
Wow, it just went through the plate. It just kind of fares through and you're apparently stuck.
Wow. These physics.
What is happening? Everything's going wrong!
Well, there's only one way about this. Ah, what? Is that it?
Oh no, you set the tree on fire.
Did that thing attack me? Yeah, I know. Christmas trees, man.
No more Christmas for anyone.
Nope, they're all bulletproof, fireproof. Unless, how about them real fire? Nope, still the same, okay. Oh wait, is it? No, it's not burning.
Maybe you should check again.
Oh well, it is burning. But it's just the area that I put the gasoline on that's still burning, not the actual tree.
Guess these people aren't willing to give you money.
Oh no, whatever will I do?
You should look for the objective here.
Well, it's in this building. It doesn't really show you where it is inside the buildings.
Ooh, file cabinets. That one of them's open.
Is there?
Ooh, you picked up a
Bailey? What is a Bailey? Is that a melee weapon?
Is that a bottle of alcohol?
Oh, that could be true.
Doesn't you got a lot of health items.
Well, I can't scroll here. Well, this is... Can't tell what this Bailey is, then. No, not the grenade. Yeah, I'll just have to use them. She saved as much as you did. Excuse me. Can you spare some cash? Yeah, I wonder if he's gonna be happy. Suspect charity I'm collecting for. No way, you freaking pinko. You gotta be fucking kidding. Why must they all call me Pinko? Why? Save. Aha, gasoline and health pipes. Great. And also grenades, which I'll never use.
Terrible.
This does look like the police station.
Just festived up a bit.
Oh my, I wonder who lives in this cell.
You should grab everything regardless. Ooh, you should get that bar soap too.
I wish, this isn't Fallout, you know. These objects, they're not interactable. Oh no, I'm locked in. Oh no, I'm fine. Everyone's welcome to enter and leave these cells. Flamethrower!
Didn't you just save?
Ah, come on. Where am I going? Aha!
Hey, got some stuff.
Oh no, this one's locked. What does this mean? Weird. Aha, pizza. I should look up what the fast health button is. Baseball bat! Well, I guess that's not really as good as the hammer, but still.
Oh boy, new weapon to play with.
Yeah.
Gotta keep going. Follow those signs. Wow, how many flaws does this thing have?
I think it had like 3.
Almost there.
House of the Ward. No freeloaders.
You're almost there, better keep going.
I don't know, I should enter here, see what's in here. Just some water. No! No! I'm innocent, I swear! Mostly.
Oh no.
Or at least you have no proof. That's the stuff. Oh my, health.
Ooh, this looks cool, that entryway.
Ah, more health, okay.
Health pipe.
I wonder what. Oh, let's see, what does this say? It says go in there, okay. I guess I'll explore the rest first. What's with all these iPads?
Stick of iPhones or whatever.
Health pipe!
Wow, you got a lot of health now. Blasting zone ahead, huh?
Yeah, I bet.
Oh no, this thing just circles around. Ooh, armor. And there's a. Massive lamb by looks at you
know. A very noisy one, edit.
It's an Easter egg!
I'm sure it's nothing. Oh well.
Just an Easter egg, maybe.
Yeah, this isn't Dead Rising where you could turn everything into a weapon.
You should go down that way now.
There's a cow head in there, even though I probably have enough already of those.
You're already at full ammo.
Damn it, too many cowheads. Alright, here we go.
That stairway looks nice.
So festive.
Well, are you here?
Oh no, cutscene.
Oh no, he's got Yushanka. Who's there? Who dares disturb the great? Is that guy's lamp a leg?
Oh yeah.
Former child star. How about sharing some of those child star royalties? It's clearly on the level charity I've got. Ooh, some health behind you. Listen, jerk. You better is this a boss fight? Tongue, for you're
standing in the presence who knows? Of greatness. I am Zack Ward, leader of the Farsi. Well, this isn't very as good as his performance in Postal the movie, but okay.
Yeah, I can't say I'm familiar with your body of work. Now, how about that donation?
What? But are you kidding me? How can you not know who I am? What, have you never seen Titus? Transformers, Resident Evil Apocalypse, Wolverine 2, Alone in the Dark 2, Dark House. Come on, Almost Famous? Really? I was a Mike and Molly dude.
Oh my. Viv and Maddie, you watched the Disney? No? Even I haven't seen those movies. Devil's Cartel, great video game.
That was a really I didn't know what he's saying.
NYPD. Well, he was in Transformers, supposedly. Nothing? Don't remember it though, but okay. Nope, doesn't ring a bell. Yes, yes, all right. Hard to skip. Not even the beloved and cherished
holiday American classic. He goes on and on and on. It comes out every year for 24
hours, dude. Come on, there's a marathon. No, there's no skipping. Never heard of it. Say, what's up with those yellow eyes? You
high on something? Oh, that's it, bitch. But enough chit chat. Time to kill.
Oh no! Don't insult the eyes.
Dak Ward, where's his health bar?
What do I do? What do I use? Oh yes, snipe him. There's another enemy, but where?
Wow, they're all behind. There's some behind him. There's one there.
Where the fuck are they?
Oh no, you've lost almost your armor.
Not the armor. Anything but the armor. If only I could save our crouching. This is why games should toggle crouch.
Get up to him and show him who's boss and who's
grenade. I'm gonna die.
Oh wow, you're taking so much damage.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's his health, jeez.
That hammer is barely doing anything, it's like a pixel of damage.
Yeah, I saw.
You need to find a safe spot and just blast him multiple times.
Oh, come on, weapons, why must you be so multiple? My grandmother could beat the game if she saved as much as you do. I have one more shot at this. If I could see him.
What happens after that one shot?
No, I mean, I have one bullet of this. Didn't you just say? Alright, well, I have plenty of this bullet. If it's gonna hit, which it isn't. How does this shit work?
Wow, it's pretty unreliable.
Yeah, I'll say.
Oh, you charge it.
Homing activated. Will it work? Nope. They probably just shot it.
Try getting closer. Well, that hit him. That did a quite a chunk of his health, actually.
Oh well, let's just set him on fire, I guess, if I can find him. Where the hell? Oh, there he is.
Whee! Wow, that is doing a shitload of damage. Look at his health.
Pretty dangerous, though.
Help.
Yeah, oh god. Well, I used a lot of health pipes then, which I shouldn't have.
Well, I should get up to him and finish him off.
Yeah, I told you flamethrower, man. That's the weapon.
The weapon to be used. Achievement.
How many health pipes? Well, whatever, I guess. It doesn't matter. Oh, I have 4 still. Okay, great. I must have only used 1 then.
That was really good.
Yes, much better than expected. Aha, another health pipe, great. Oh my god, there's a whole thingy of them.
If you can't get them with explosives, just burn them alive.
Explosives, yes. Oh shit, I think I hurt myself there. Right to kill the women and the minorities
first. Kill Zach Ward.
Who is
Gingerment?
Who's still here? Oh, there's the money, okay. And there's that particular money that I needed for this charity.
Yep.
I wonder if I'll keep the remaining money.
At least now you have to get the other parts and you're done.
Yeah.
Kicking them through the cell.
Why are they all gingers? Oh no.
No, it's like that other episode of South Park.
Oh god. Alright, how do I drop a fucking weapon? X? No, that's dropping the thing, okay. H? No. Come on, drop the weapon, damn you.
Is that some kind of llama doing it?
Oh, got my phone. Okay, let me get this. Oh boy, most interrupted episode ever.
Yeah. This is why Postal 2 is a bad idea at this point.
Well, I got a call because of my tenant that wasn't paying the rent previously.
Wow.
I got a letter that apparently he shat all over the place and pissed and such, and then I got a call from the management of the rent, and supposedly they don't think it was him, so I guess they'll do some further research.
Oh no, you didn't do anything like that, right?
Oh yeah, I bought it and I piss all over it, yes. Ah, oh, shit.
Real life isn't personal.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the pissing. I should really be using this glorious mechanic more. Ah, oh, leave me alone, you bastards.
Just don't do it where you are.
Here we go. That's the ticket. Ah, blood and piss, yes, very good.
My grandmother can beat the game if she saved us. Great mixture.
Yeah. I wonder how much of these pistols I have already. Oh, only 24, jeez.
Oh no, that icon has appeared.
Yeah, that weird icon. I wonder how I dual wield. Whenever will I learn this dual wielding?
Maybe the internet knows.
Oh yeah, maybe you should look it up. Oh great, a Glock. Alright, now out of this place. Only had to kill one of my once favorite actors. Okay, no problem. Wait, is that another pizza? No. It's a doggy treat. No, it's a ribbon. Okay. No more glitchy physics, please. Are you saving
again? Apparently, to dual wield, you need to drink, get a specific drink.
How annoying. I'm not gonna bother with that.
Maybe you can find one at a vendor's or something.
Shit, quickly, flamethrower! Where are you? There you are. Yes, that's right. Oh shit, not here. Oh, yeah. Ah! I had no health left, actually. Yeah, health pipe will save me. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Alright. Didn't you just save? Well, that problem is solved. So what's that drink called then, just in case?
This is why it says on my wiki. The personal dude now has the ability to dual wield guns after using Habib's power station drink. The power up lasts for a short time.
Because I definitely had that drink, but if it only lasts for a short time and I have to select the weapons, that seems rather annoying.
I guess it could be used as a last resort.
Possibly.
Like if you want to use it against a boss or something, but the flamethrower seems to be good enough.
Oh yeah, I should probably save it in that case.
Ooh, there's a vendor there actually. Maybe that contains such drink.
Really? Can you use these things?
I don't know, I'm just making assumptions I suppose.
Wow, you're ooh. Right.
Anyway, you got it. You got kind of Habib's power station drink.
Well, I only have one. You see, I have six in fact.
That's good. You should try them out.
I wonder what weapons I'll be using. Alright, well, we'll make sure to try it out. Let me save before it crashes again with this loading zone or spawns any more pop-ups.
What a just me, but I'm you did it. Oh, no, the are out.
Jesus. I knew it. I just knew it. Oh, great. All right, see you after another restart, I guess. Jeez. Ugh. All right. Loaded it and restarted the computer every time. No problem.
Time to go to those next locations without crashing.
I gotta fix this mouse somehow. It is the cable that is pulling it off to the side sometimes. Alright. No problem. Alright, what is there? Oh, I've got a switch. Alright, I wanted to find out how to drop these filthy useless weapons.
He holds it strangely, though.
Oh yes, very. He uses it very weakly too.
Unlike the spy.
I think it was H, actually. Damn it, it wasn't H, alright.
You tried H before.
Did I? Drop weapons, see, oh boy. Alright, no more of you worthless shit, and what else don't I need? Don't need a nightstick, that's for sure. And what else don't I need? Certainly won't be needing these shitty things either. Nor this. And then I'm done. And don't randomly fall into me, please. Yeah. Alright, now let's get into this house and see what glorious pizza mess they are having.
Holy crap, you got an entire pizza almost.
Almost. Someone had one piece, damn it. The collection is ruined.
Just add your random pizza to it.
That won't do. Yep. Oh, flamethrower. Well,
nobody will know. And a lava lamp.
This was a very worthwhile excursion. An indestructible lava lamp, nonetheless.
Not even moving either. Didn't you
just say? Yeah. It's perfectly static. Alright, well, unfortunately, I'm going to have to cross many loading screens to get to where I'm supposed to be going, I think.
Pretty far. Oh, God.
Yeah, I'll say. Breast pump. Alright. No! Do not be crashing, please. So good. Not this time, it didn't.
Habib survival style.
Oh my, imagine that. Oh yeah, let's use the dual wielding then. If I could find the thing.
There it is.
And he drinks it, and...
Yeah, one in each hand.
Damn
now
it!
How do? Oh! Oh wait.
Aha!
There you go.
Aha!
Yeah, look at that. Left click and right click.
You go, girl.
Oh right, there's no reloading in this game. In that case, that seems rather pointless, actually. Oh no, it's good actually. It gives me double the fire rate for sure.
Yeah. Double blast.
Oh, it wore off.
Oh,
that wasn't very long. Explosive so, cat.
So much for gun zirking, huh?
Yeah. Yes, Borderlands might have in fact done it better.
Yeah, you get your ammo fills up over time while your gun's working.
Yeah, that's a weird part, isn't it? Alright, let's find out then. This way continuously, okay?
Plus you can wield different guns, so you can combine their effects together.
Yeah, no, I would have loved to use the old SMG and sort of shotgun combo, but no. Wow, Molotovs.
Molotov cocktail.
It seems like I couldn't duel with the sledgehammers either. Oh well.
I guess you only have one, right?
Oh yeah, I guess. But even if I... Well, I only have one shotgun as well.
Oh, this place looks very familiar.
Yes. Suddenly it's winter.
Yeah, hell froze over.
Damn it.
Tunnel closed until whatever.
Thursday.
Better keep going forward. Into the underground.
Weird, they have tunnels everywhere, but they had other tunnels previously. Oh well.
Yeah, it's like everything just avalanched. Strange.
Do not all crash. Pockets. Okay. So I think like the next time I go into another area, it'll crash again. Oh well, that would suck, wouldn't it?
Now it's just deserted here, not snowy anymore.
Yeah, magic. I guess that's why they didn't use tunnels, because they'd be too obviously weird.
Better keep going that way.
Oh god.
Nice jump. More loading!
Yeah, and here's the crash. Did I even save? Oh well, doesn't matter, does it? No crash, okay.
Hobbles area.
Guess I can go one more loading scene.
Going up. And how far are you now?
Pretty close. Or not. I'm hoping it's the same area.
Just follow the path.
But all the exploration. Think of all the exploration.
You're taking just as long getting to the specific parts in the first place.
Well yeah, but weapons. I would never have found a sledgehammer, would I?
You could do it at the objective.
But all the good stuff is hidden. Like this pizza here.
You don't know where though.
I will kill you.
Ooh, maybe you could use that broom as a weapon.
Oh boy.
And a toilet tissue as a weapon.
This isn't Dead Rising, damn it.
You can't use toilet tissue as a weapon now.
Oh. Really? I would have assumed you'd be able to throw it.
Nah. Guess it's up here then.
Well, it's probably that way rather.
What, up the stairs?
No, doesn't seem to be that way, but let's check it anyways.
And go left.
Come back here!
Woman.
Oh, she's the wet t-shirt woman from earlier. Or at least the same model.
We just happen to be wearing the same clothing.
Oh, yeah. Well, they do get mass-produced, these clothings.
I'm the same ethnicity.
Of course.
Oh no, that guy's got a shotgun. No, he's dead.
Just open fire.
And there's
fire,
another guy with a weapon.
Just open fire without anything.
He's got an axe!
Just a blood-stained axe.
Computer.
It's always this old man Murray's blog.
He must be very popular in this game.
What's with all these things? With all these teddy bears?
Ooh, window.
To the roof.
Maybe you could climb out.
If this was Fallout, this would be a gold mine.
Yeah, there you go.
Ah, here's the gold mine.
Ooh, well, free ammo.
Not quite, actually. That's just quite useless ammo, I guess.
Is this the way?
I wonder if this could... Nah, this already looks exploded, I guess.
Wow, what a mess.
That looks like money, that.
It is money coming out of someone's wallet. Too bad he can't take it.
Hello there. Oh yeah, you look very attractive. Can I ask for money? No? Nothing, oh well.
Too bad you can't get the mug out again.
I know, right?
One moment she looked angry and next she got her head wiped off her neck.
Is she a police officer? Oh no, she's dead.
Doesn't matter now.
I'll add this torso to my collection.
Blue screen? Oh no!
Kill it with fire!
Kill the blue screen. Eradicate it.
Nothing here. Well, it is indestructible, it seems. Oh, there's shotgun.
It's the worst thing that a computer person can own that happens to them.
Oh, a dildo. A massive dildo. This almost looks like that one area where I found the chainsaw previously in a similar game. Well, in this game, but without the expansion.
Now, which way?
Yeah, I would like that chainsaw again. I only had it for a while.
Better go left.
Left?
Yes, left.
Seems like it's straight.
Go forward and then turn left.
Cat! There's cats everywhere.
Wow,
it's a
cat
gold
person,
mine.
Huh?
Oh, I'm sure it's just a catpocalypse.
Better go out that window.
Damn it, cat, why must you resist me?
That one window. There. Oh, through the curtains. My grandmother could be... There you go.
Okay, so not that way then.
I saw some stairs over there, there's more stairs here.
I wonder if this is it. Come
on,
man.
It's a nice environment.
Breast pump.
Now you have to go right. Maybe it's in here.
Highly explosive. Wait, is this where I was? Ah!
Oh, shit!
What is this?
Rabbit dog.
Ah, it's so fast! I can't hit it.
Well, use something else.
Use here, have some cats. Quickly, have the cats. Leave me alone, please, dog. Is he?
Those cats don't attack for you. Oh god, he's killing them.
You think they're gonna attack for me? Is he still hostile? Oh no, here they come.
Oh yeah, they're screwing up that dog now. You should leave this building and maybe explode those barrels.
Well, I don't know. What if the dog is now not hostile anymore? I fed him many, many cats, you know. That's what the dogs really want.
Right, explosives, though. Didn't you want to see the entire place blow up?
He's moonwalking. Well, actually, he's T-posing. Look at him. I'm not stuck.
Like stuck. Everything's happening badly. You still need to look for the objective.
Breast pump, alright. Well, seeing how there's a massive dog in there, that was probably the way then.
Is she going out of that room again? Ooh.
Those things don't seem to be the things that I was looking for.
A tin of catnip.
Like the one I just dropped there, so I guess that makes me even for catnip.
Maybe she should go around the building, I suppose.
She had goat milk. I wonder if this is where they... Well, this game is very relevant to the recent Paris bombing.
That's if it predicted it.
Oh yes, there we go. Ooh. Finally something.
The cutscene. Look at that guy with mustache.
Welcome to my humble milk farm.
Great.
Have you come to indulge yourself on my delicious milk?
No thanks. Before I begin retching uncontrollably,
Surprise, Purcell Stewart still has that bandage around his head.
You wouldn't happen to have an oversized breast pump suitable for a still fresh blood, though.
Jewish cow demon, would you?
He hasn't even changed it.
Just happen to have a genuine beefy suck-o-matic right here. And it's the kosher model, too.
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna part with it, but I have no use for your Yankee dollars.
Maybe it's the breast pump.
Take his bucket.
I mean, it looks like it's got cups that you can put on breath.
Yes, that's right. You want to put it on the demon. The cow demon wants to be milked, it seems. I don't know why. It seems rather odd and kinky. And crash, right? No? No crash yet.
Ooh, look at that cutscene.
Yeah. Cows? Oh, milk.
Time to put milk.
Come in here. I'm holding. Right. Well, that was rather innocent.
My grandmother could be
now let's insert a sledgehammer. Yeah, that's it.
Give milk.
Oh, hey, this is how I do this, actually, yeah. Now, where's the other cow, so I mill?
Don't Ebola open inside.
I see. How do I open this Ebola, then? How do I Ebola? What's this, a health pipe? Great. If I can climb up.
Get to it.
No.
You must get into the barn.
If only I could have a huge ball that I could run on. Oh well. Doesn't seem to be a way here. Maybe on this side. Yes, possibly.
My grandmother could beat the game if
or not. Maybe it's just a visual nonsense. Oh well.
Smack the wagon.
Now let's insert some hammers into some cow's anuses.
Milk.
Where are they? Too much Ebola. Aha! Hold right still. There we go.
Going away. Well.
And no. Yes. Thank you for holding still.
22%. Go look for another cow to milk.
Indeed. Again? Hello there, cow. Would you like the sledgehammer before or after the milking? How peaceful. Oh my. Oh, here they come.
Cutscene.
Who could have expected this to be relevant to the plot, this Ebola?
Here comes the Ebola. Ah!
Well, these cows will be very hard to milk. Also, why did this one fall over?
Oh no, the cows with Ebola are coming. Oh no, who wants Ebola milk?
Everyone! Just hold right still. There we go.
Gotcha. Quick, get out of the bucket.
It's certainly good that I know so much about cows and their vulnerability to sledgehammers.
Stand completely still and milk.
It fell out! Why did they die from milking?
It's their life force.
Just out of curiosity, what do you do if you don't have the bucket?
Oh god, we charge at you.
Can I kill them and then take it? I mean, what if I didn't know about the sledgehammer? What would happen then? Ah!
Wow, we're going ruthless. Oh shit, you've been hit. And you're taking so much damage, you got 9 health.
Oh shit.
Quick, heal.
There.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Ah, quickly, yes. Wait, is that one dead? Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Excuse me while I push Success. My controls back
in. Didn't you just and now it dies, okay.
Keep going.
Come here, I'll smash your head or your butt.
Smash. Wow, that head exploded.
Yeah, remember from that DLC? Yeah. That they had with the... Oh god, where is it? Damn it, Zero. If only I could press the button Zero. Okay, let's see. Does this work then? No. Maybe? Yes, it works.
Standing still.
All I had to do was stand still.
Go look for another cow tunnel. Oh, keep yeah. going.
He's quite happy with the zombie milk.
Missed.
Damn it, cow. Stop that. You're moving
He's
too much.
He's zigzagging.
No!
He's zigzagging. Stop that.
I'll have you milk yet.
Hey, you can no! go in the barns now.
Oh, yeah. I wonder what Ebola infestation is to be found in there.
No You're not close enough to a cow.
Sure I am.
I
didn't mean to take it out.
73, 75, 77. Wow, look at it. It's like almost full now.
Yeah, amazing. I don't think it could be much fuller without spilling much, but okay.
Oh man, you almost went to the barn.
I sure did. No.
Oh god, better be careful when milking.
Damn it, give me that cow. No, you can keep it. It's so weird how the camera is frozen when this happens. Give me my sledge. Ah! That one I can still milk, I think. There's no shame in milking a dead cow. What?
You're not close enough to a cow.
I was pretty close, but okay. Here we go, fully charged.
99 or 100%.
That's not gasoline. Anyhow, I mean, gasoline's not milk. What is this?
Let's see what is gonna happen now.
Oh boy. Now how will, hey. How will I ever carry this?
Just one more part to go.
Yeah. Oh shit, the loading. Not the loading.
I'm in your back here. Hubble's area.
Wow. I'm alive. Surprisingly.
Look at all this milk.
Yeah. Wait, what? Why did it load?
I had got milk.
Wasn't I in this area already?
Oh, you're over here now. Then make your way to the last objective then, quick.
Oh, this one's red, okay. Oh wow, it loaded in.
Hey, bud.
Oh, there it goes. Alright, well, let's see how many crashes we get until we're there.
Oh wow, you're going the opposite way.
So it would seem. Just
save. You should go back. You already have one of them.
Splash.
This way.
He's playing music.
She's playing music.
Indeed.
Same messy house.
Wasn't I here already? Oh yeah, I was.
Oh, she's just walking into a wall.
More music going on here.
Oh, not the copyright.
Oh, I'm sure it's fine.
Oh, there goes her arm. Well, she's running off.
Well, no more music now, it seems.
Without your arm, you can't run very well.
She ran just fine.
Try running with no arms.
Oh yeah, it should be faster, shouldn't it? Gonna have to carry all these arms around. She's very attractive.
You can swing your arms, which gives you a bit of momentum.
That's it.
Trust a bit of weight up front here.
Oh, that's how it works. You still have to... Oh god, you still have to carry it around, though.
Why do you think people in the Olympics would run while swinging their arms?
Without?
When we swing our arms, I said.
I never actually saw any Olympics running. I probably should look at that then. Oh, where do I go? This is so confusing.
Clearly they swing their arms.
Well, I guess they have to, but what if they had no arms? Then they wouldn't have to swing them.
Splash, it'd be hard to balance, I guess, without arms.
Yeah, possibly.
To distribute weight. Oh, look at that guy, he's not bothered.
Magic man! Oh wow.
He died after a couple of hits. Get back here!
Oh, she's dead. And she's cut off her arm twice, nothing else.
Not big surprise.
Alright, off to the mission, I guess. Is that it? Yeah, that must be it, alright. We are saved.
I guess you're gonna go through the mall.
No, I'm going through this hole, I think. Oh, hopefully not the mall. I would hate going through the mall. Here it goes. Crash or no crash? No crash. Nice textures, though. Oh, here's the desert again. Okay,
oh,
so
no.
Left now, apparently. Oh, great, that, another shovel.
You turned right, by the way.
Did I? Well, I meant to.
Still the right way.
Yeah.
Going right is the right way.
Great, oh, here, I can restart my cat collection. Don't scare my cat or else.
I feel like shit.
Roar! Run at him, he's decapitated her. Well, here's the cat floor again. And a hatchet in the nothing. I should probably use that. Someone's having fun with dead bodies. Alright, so what's this then? A hobo?
Bridge. Stop smoking this crap.
What are you doing, man? Oh, dying. What the? What
oh
the?
Oh no! Guys in hazmat suits! They're everywhere!
Should I be wearing one? Oh wait, he's fine.
You're in a dangerous zone.
I knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
I want to find a hazmat suit in Fallout. That'd be nice.
Slice. Slice.
Yeah, also. All
which
right,
way
so
to go? I cross that bridge, I guess.
Yeah, so it would seem.
He'll bite my ass. That stuff is addictive.
No, not the postal house. That'll take forever. Oh, that's what that house means. Okay, I guess that makes sense then.
Oh yeah, this was where the game developers were, innit? Running with scissors.
Well, in the first game, not sure what happened to it after the in this DLC.
Wise man.
Oh, the wise man, that's what happened here, right.
Teepee. You should go out the window.
Oh, yeah. Let's see if that's better.
Oh, man, this place is blocked by walls.
Crotchy grenades? Wow. Oh, yeah, it is. Damn it.
DLC exclusive weapons.
Are they? I'm not sure if I had the crotchy grenades earlier.
I looked it up. When I was looking for those drinks that gives you dual wielding powers.
Can you dual wield the crotchy grenades?
That'd be cool if you could throw but two at the same time.
Magic! Well, actually, no, I guess it's possible. Well, there's another one of those dual wield drinks. Not that I'll use them.
Maybe.
Gotta save.
Oh, where are you now? Which way are you facing?
Well, I must be fine, seeing how I just left that house.
Ooh, you're going well.
Yeah, it's the only way to go, I guess. Oh, here's another dog. Oh, God. What are you doing, man? Stop, yeah. You stop. All right, so this looks like a loading zone, so I guess crashing is possible again. No, please work. Hooray! Wow, it's completely deserted. I mean, turned into a desert.
Yeah, it's like a fallout happened.
Yeah.
This can't be a coincidence, can it?
Oh my. They knew that Fallout 4 would come out. They have all the knowledge.
I know, evil people. Lucky these things are stinking. Wow, that guy looks...
Stop trying to point guns at me, dammit. I don't even have to go that way. Fucking guns.
Ooh, better keep going.
Can't they just use melee weapons? Well, he had a horrible facial expression going on there. Well, there's the train yard. Let's see how this finale of this day turns out. Crack marks everywhere. Hell no. Ball sacks. Ah, it's him again. Well, one of them again. Are you saving again? Oh my, look at that. Is this what I want? Doggy treats. What, you stupid dog? Ooh,
edged weapon. Nothing but trash here.
You get up! Oh, okay.
Wow, you got sent flying to the air then.
But still no safety from these guns.
At least it's a quicker way of getting up here, I suppose.
Yeah, thanks, dog. Oh yeah, I should.
There you go.
I hear a dog, but I don't see him. Ah! Jeez, because he's running at light speed. Blood everywhere. See, this is what it should look like, Fallout. If I kill a dog, it goes into two pieces. See, Fallout? This is how that would work. Yeah. These are good physics, right?
Almost. Which way now?
Oh yeah, the train yard where we are at. Oh,
oh yeah.
Unspecific.
You're at the objective. Better look around.
I wonder what I need to get here. Some kind of product that I could buy, hopefully.
Like, oh, never mind.
Or just kill them for it.
Better not leave the area, though.
Oh yeah, guess not.
Look around.
Stop vomiting, that's disgusting.
Ooh, maybe in here. Buy one! Buy one, get one!
What, a Satan doll? That it? Oh, a fan, okay.
You did it! Hooray! You've got all AC parts!
Great!
Where now?
I'm sure those cannibalistic zombies will be most appreciative of my efforts.
Oh yes, back to the zombies, oh boy.
Time to go back all the way to the junkyard and see what happens.
Can I go that way? Is that a smart way to go? No, that would be the opposite of where I should go. I'm sure those cannibalistic zombies will be most appreciative of my efforts. Why can't I have this catnip and this dog food? Oh, there we go. Anything else? Some lube. Or toothpaste, whatever. A small pizza. Oh no, just a lot of pizza slices over each other.
Stacking up a pizza.
Yeah. Didn't you just save? So much grease! Right, fuck you, cop. I'll give it away.
Better check fuck you, cop. Back at the junkyard. I'm sure those cannibalistic zombies will be most appreciative of my
efforts. Apparently. Aha! Oh good, I thought I would have to walk there myself.
Oh yeah, that's good. He's like, phew!
Yeah, that would have been like 3 loading screens, lots of crashing.
And, happened. And 15 minutes of going back.
Oh boy. Can't wait to see what he'll marry. What will be his wife?
Oh yeah.
Oh boy.
He'll be first old dude's wife.
Hey, that's I love that altar. But who would want to live in my shitty trailer aside from me and
my ex-wife? Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Did you remember
my rocky road? He's going that to marry his grotesque wife. It can't be. Oh, and now she's beautiful. Okay.
Oh wow. Oh my God, it's my hateful ex-wife. Besides, she just got out of bed or something. Thin. That's right. I was able to
to lose the pounds after I left your sorry ass. How dare you come here on this beautiful day? I'll teach you to show your face again.
But I'm the best man.
Come on, honey. Not in front of the guests. That's big cake.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Oh, no. The bitch. Ah, not like this.
Oh, she's got the bitch's katana. That's right.
Here,
I looked it on the wiki, but it's called the bitch's katana.
Ah, shit.
That must be it.
Yeah, so it
must
seem.
Oh, yeah. That flamethrower is pretty effective still.
But also pretty damaging to me. Great, oh, she's on fire. Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna ignore the fire for now. Where is she?
She's right in front of you, jeez. And you got sent flying to the air and she smashed you.
Oh no! And I was just pissing on myself.
Didn't well, look it.
Alright, I guess I'll just have to.
Dual wield!
I don't think I can dual wield this weapon. It uses both hands to fire it, you see.
I didn't mean that weapon.
Well, this is the best weapon, so.
Try shotguns.
Alright, save that, so this time it'll be better. If I can find her!
Yeah, she's really fast.
Oh no, she's got me!
Eat, eat! Yeah, she's dead.
I used the health pipe. I love
you, bitch! Now you can get her weapon.
Oh no, he's gonna save her. Oh, and she's fast again!
Wow.
Anyway, I think my business is done.
Oh, so dude.
This is all your fault.
I came. Oh boy.
You are banished from my junkyard. It's certain that all zombie kind will continue for all eternity.
Oh no.
You know, I think I'm just fine with that.
Not the zombies. Complete bust.
I'm a little closer to the heart of the town, but even if I find Champ, what am I supposed to do about his supposed radioactive condition?
Oh no, not the midgets.
The time is now ours, the blessed prophesied, to rise from the depths and overthrow those who tower above us, and
you shall be the first of many sacrifices in our holy war against the Tall. Oh wow, really?
Hey there, little buddies. I mean you no harm, for now at least. I'm just passing through these parts to find and cure my highly irradiated dog from its mutant form.
You speak of the legendary El Perro Loco?
Oh my.
To cure the beast of his colossal form.
Oh, they know about the dog. Great.
We have misjudged you, tall one. Anyone who wishes to shrink what is large thinks as we do. Come with us. Tomorrow, you shall meet with our leader who is sure to lend his aid in your
Oh boy, another leader who will send us on errands. Amazing. The depths of game design that's going on here.
Of course, and it would be Thursday.
It would be. Oh well, subscribe for Thursday. Goodbye.
Bye.